What's up, people? This is your captain speaking. We're about to take a journey into the future, so I'm going to need you to do three things for me. Number one, sit perfectly still. Number two, relax. And number three, close your eyes. Yes, close your eyes. Over the next couple of minutes, we're going to take a journey into the future by creating a movie. So stay tuned in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I want you to imagine, August, you woke up and you decided to come back to school for your results. Nervous you were, of course. You called one of your friends and you met up. And as you were both coming to school, your heart was beating so fast, man, it was crazy. I want you to imagine, you got to school and you opened the envelope. There it was, the grades you've been working for. And all you could do was scream out, "Yes, I did it!" Maths, science, English, all the grades you wanted to get. With tears in your eye, you picked up the mobile phone to call one of your close friends. Jumping around, you kept on shouting, "I did it! I did it! Wow, I did it!" As you got off the phone, you saw one of your friends screaming, and you started to scream as well. With uncontrollable excitement, you ran to him or her. In slow motion, you embraced, just like in the movies. With everything moving in slow motion, you embraced each other with joy and happiness and a great sense of relief. Now I want you to fast forward this movie to sixth form or college, where you continued the legacy of excellence. And then from there you went on to university, or you got some kind of training. I want you to also fast forward now to the future, to a job you've always wanted. Imagine a particular scene on a beautiful day in the future. You're standing tall in a beautiful dress or a suit, feeling bold, feeling proud. You said to yourself, "It's my life, my responsibility, no more excuses, make it happen. Short-term pain, long-term gain. When it gets tough, I get tougher." As you were going to work, you felt good about yourself. You were so happy. I want you to imagine the life you were living, the people you had around you, the holiday you loved to go on. I want you to think back to the day you got your GCSE results and how these results influenced the future. I want you to imagine your family members and friends patting you on the back, congratulating you for being successful, for giving you all the encouragement you needed. Man, you felt proud. I want you to imagine standing in front of the mirror, and as you're standing there, your heart started to beat, because you were able to see an individual who you were proud of. All of a sudden, you're in an auditorium and you're about to give a speech about your success. As you stood there, you talked about all the things you'd ever achieved. The crowd stood up and they gave you a standing ovation. You felt proud of yourself. You felt proud of your achievements, and you promised yourself that you will always believe in yourself, no matter what, because you are a champion.